kept out guns.
We got some rest. But we lost.
If you're looking for Parrish, he's in the war room.
Badass Alpha here. You guys see that lightning?
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Sitrep here is all green. Oh, God.
I want everything out, Jack. How are we supposed to treat people with rockets rolling around our feet?
You know, Doc, I kind of get the feeling you're pissed off about something, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
Don't test me, Jack. I'm not in the mood.
Right, look, we'll get you some extra supplies. Hell, I'll even get you that X-ray machine you've been hacking for. We'll get it rigged up so you can run it off a generator. Look, don't worry about it. The weapons will be out of your clinics and into the hands of the people in no time.
Violence only births more violence.
A revolution, Doc. This is a war. Some things are worth fighting for. Brady will tell you. He just took on a Goliath single-handed, managed to get the brain out.
You're a hero now, kid.
What's up, Dana? Where you been?
Captured a couple of wounded Norics. Been interrogating them.
Yeah? Anything useful?
I don't speak Korean. But I'm sending a message back that's universal.
What do you mean? What are you doing to them?
Parrish, turn on Nork TV. You're gonna love this.
Hello and welcome to KAC. All across America, people continue to celebrate the capture of the terrorist leader Benjamin Walker here in Philadelphia. It has been announced that Walker will stand trial at the Hall of Justice later this month.
You believe this shit? You believe this shit? We've been busting our asses trying to track him down, and they go ahead and tell us where he is on live TV.
Hall of Justice? Always be Independence Hall to me.
Finally, we can do something instead of sitting around with our thumbs in our asses.
Hey, we rescue Walker from that trial, and he's gonna dial this revolution up to 11.
A rescue? Easy as that. Last time I looked, that place was ringed in steel.
There must be a hole in your glass, Burnett. All your optimism's dribbling down your pants.
Doc's right. This is gonna be a bitch. You know what? You don't always get dealt aces. What we need is some good old-fashioned shock and awe to bust them out.
I like them, but is all this risk worth it for one man?
Doc, you don't get it, man. The people are ready to rise up. They just don't know it yet. I wish I could tell them, but I can't. I don't have the words. Walker does. He knows how to reach people, how to make them understand that fear is the only thing holding them back. And once they realize that, nothing's gonna stop them.
Your revolution will become a bloodbath.
You think there's a peaceful way of doing this? Look, we finally got our hands on a Goliath brain thanks to Brady. We're gonna steal a Goliath and put our brain in it. And that's how we're gonna bust our way inside.
That's a plan I can get behind.
And the ass-kicking boot's gonna be on the other foot for a change. Now, we don't have a lot of time before the trial, so let's get to work.
Brady, I need you to take the brain to Heather. She's our best engineer. She'll be able to figure out how it works. Heather's lab's in Ashgate, but the district got cut off. We'll have to use our spy Crawford to get you inside. He's a collaborator, but not really, if you get me. I'll tell him to meet you at Holloway and come up with a plan. Holloway's down a platform and up the stairs. Good luck.
Hey, I need to get a message to Crawford. Patch me through to Heather.
The Holloway tunnel's up here, Brady.
Brady, I got a hold of Crawford. He's overseeing a work party there in Holloway, so he's been able to come and meet you. I told him to get you into Ashgate, so better see what his plan is. Just take care of that brain, okay? Good luck.
Hey, Brady. Hey, easy. Are you mad? Go fight some Norks.
took down a Goliath, Brady. That's fucking awesome, man. How many people could have pulled that off?
Pity the next Nork I see face to face.
So, you're Brady, Parrish's golden boy. I'm Crawford. Parrish says he needs you in Ashgate. Not an easy task by any means, even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer, a collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance, though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now, I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No, I've got something else in mind. Watch. The monorail! We're gonna ride that all the way to Ashgate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I've a plan to fool their systems. If you can get your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol and... Well, it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the Ashgate line in case they increase security, but there's the Fir Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance code team. I'll be in touch when you get there.
Make every bullet count.
Location, Brady. It was built within the ruins of one of the oldest churches in Philly. It's a landmark that should be in American hands. Take it back. The main gate is an option. It's too thick to blast open, but if you can get an RC car inside the stronghold, you can maybe use a hack on the gate control panel to open it. Brady, see if you can find a way to get an RC car inside.
I've just had word from the Resistance code team.
They've created the software for you to upload into the monorail scanning systems to prevent them detecting your presence. They just need the handshake protocol data from a train to complete the work. I'll call again when you're close to the line. Best chance of hitting a train with a hack tool. Once it stops, just get close and your phone will do the rest. That's a perfect vantage, Brady. Now you just have to hack the next monorail that passes by. That's it, Brady. Now get close to the monorail car. data's coming through. The coders will have the Trojan software configured in a few minutes, ready to upload. I suggest you make your way to the nearest scanner. I'm uploading the locations to your phone. Trojan software is ready to be used. All that remains to be done is to upload it to the security scanners. The access terminal should be located towards the top of each scanner. Software that will override it without the KBA realizing anything's wrong.
Site set up.
Excellent. The software seems to be working.
Need you to take it out before
now for the others.
Damn dusters.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We just got confirmation that Walker is being held in Indy Hall.
Great. So we just go get him, right?
It's not that easy. Place is locked up tight. It'll take a fucking tank to break it.
Chop shop in that car park building. The KBA flushed us out months ago, but if you can secure it, we could set it back up and get our vehicles ready for the rescue mission.
Number two. Same method as before. Hack the panel.
Airship's coming in. You gotta go. Shopping precinct used to be the busiest retail park in the area. Now it's home to a KPA stronghold. The location is of high strategic value and would make an excellent base of operations for the resistance. Section of Holloway. Accessing it will give us a clearer picture of what the KPA are up to in the zone.
override isn't tripping any alarms. I always knew the KPA reliance on technology was their weakness.
This is Billy Alpha to all teams. Listen up. Now, I know Walker's capture is a big hit for us, but we're gonna get him back, and we've got a plan to do it. We're gonna steal a Goliath, use it to break our way into Indy Hall.
Really? A Goliath? Just how in the hell are we supposed to get our hands on a Goliath?
Still working out that detail, but it's the only plan we've got right now.
This is the last one. Once you hack it, you'll be clear to ride the monorail, provided our software does its job.
Found a stash and the cells trapped inside. Anyone nearby, they need help fast.
Excellent work, Brady. The scanners are neutralized, but the KPA have no idea anything's wrong. All that remains is to get you onto an Ashgate-bound train. Fortunately for you, I have a plan for that as well.
Underground car park nearby that is full of dangerous gas. If you can find a way to clear it out, it could be a useful location for the resistance operating in the zone.
Okay. That's the platform. There should be an elevator to take you up. Elevator's out of action. Try and find another way up. There has to be a way.
Quickly, before they notice something's wrong.
Message control에 ID 코드로 보고하라.
This is it then. If you're detected, we're both dead. This better be worth it.
Sabotage on the scanners was effective. We're out of the red zone. This is Ashgate Yellow Zone. Collaborator district to you. This is going to be a little different to what you're accustomed to. Even the lowest ranked liaison officer gets a much better standard of living. Since they're so despised by the general populace, the authorities know they have to offer sufficient perks to make the job enticing. This is the vision that KPA sold us when they arrived. Cooperation to rebuild America and repay the debts. Here people still believe it. Or at least everyone says they do. Quickly, before they notice something's wrong.
We have to go!
Anyway, practicalities. I doubt my colleagues will recognize your face, but the soldiers will be as vigilant as ever. I don't think I have an easy life here. I take risks every day that could see me tortured and killed, but not all wars can be won with guns alone. You think I'd get more recognition? Getting you through shouldn't be a problem. Just let me do the talking.
Crawford! And who's this?
I'm not allowed to say. He has information regarding the terrorists.
Is that right? Well, he's not on my list.
Of course he's not, but these things can't be planned for. But his information is urgent, so let us through.
Come here. Come on. I've heard things about you, Crawford. You're always pulling stuff like this. Disrespecting protocol. I'll have to report it.
Well,
maybe I'll make my own report. Because I've heard things too, Harris. Like when the authorities came to take your daughter to the camps. You said she'd been killed during the Troubles. But I wonder what a search of your apartment would turn up, huh?
Sorry to have troubled you.
No trouble at all. None of us want that, do we? Come on, you must make your report. Another enemy made. It's only a matter of time before this all catches up with me. I need to go and fetch Parrish whilst Harris is still on duty. You should deliver your package. Just don't stay on the streets too long. You'll attract attention.
Crawford's plan wouldn't work. He's a touchy son of a bitch, but he's useful. Now, the person I want you to take the brain to is Heather. She's a technical genius. If anyone can figure it out, it's her. I'm uploading her safe house location to your phone now. Hopefully, I'll be there myself soon, if Crawford's luck holds out. But listen, Ashgate may be full of class, but you still have to try and get people behind our cause. Keep your eyes open for opportunities to stir things up a bit.
Brady, that'll help get people on our side.
The current crime level is low.
Whoa. What the hell's going on here?
Brady, right? I'm Wiley. Parrish called ahead. Said you'd be bringing us a Goliath brain. I don't know how the hell you got your hands on one of those. Heather's our resident expert on all things technical. She's on her way. Give me the brain, and I'll get it ready for her. Hang here. I'll be right back.
Just keep watch in case we're followed.
What the fuck's going on up there?
Nibs, open the gate!
Shit!
Oh, fuck.
Spence, you're up!
Come on, Joe. We're almost there. Spencer!
This is it. We're dying.
Your name's not going on the roll yet, Joe. I got you this far. Spencer, he took a rifle round. Close range.
I need more light. Okay, let's have a look here. How did it happen?
mind without their GPS data.
I need some gauze. Come on, come on!
Guys, back up. Spence will fix it.
Just keep the pressure there. Okay, Joe, this is ketamine. You're gonna feel a bit odd. Okay. I got it. Looks like he'll be okay.
I knew it. Need a stake through the heart to kill Joe. Oh, Heather, this guy Brady's here to see you. Paris sent him, remember?
Hey, you're Brady. I'm Heather. Sorry. So, Paris sent you this Goliath brain for me to look at. Sounds interesting. Let's take a look. Some piece of work. I hate to admit it, but modding this will be challenging. I'm gonna need to figure this out on something less complex.
You think this is the time to be tinkering with Joe lying there shot?
Hey, don't you think I feel it too? Spence says he'll be okay. We have to keep going.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, Brady, I'm gonna need your help. I want a seeker brain. Should be similar enough to the Goliaths in principle, and I can experiment on that before I risk the real thing. Our stores are yours. Help yourself to anything you want.
Hey, come on, Heather. Let Parrish supply his own guys.
Wiley, it's fine. This is important.
Look, Heather. We're low as it is, and you're just giving away what little we have left.
I know, but we have to work together. Don't worry, we'll organize another raid, okay? Restock as much as we can.
There's no point in having a quartermaster. We ain't got any stuff.
We couldn't operate without you, Wiley. Don't worry, we'll sort it. Okay, I need to take a closer look at this brain. The technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. This is gonna take some time. Can't afford to screw it up. You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker. Technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up. You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker.
We need to organize into the supply room.
Hey, just another day, huh?
Thank you. You saved my life.
Hello.
Did you guys ever hear that story about Phil Rizzuto back in the day?
Are you looking for a good time? See you later, maybe?
This place... Ow!
Hi, Help you out. Okay.
Promotion means respect. Self-respect and the respect of your peers. Apply to your senior today and find out how to get ahead.
Look, basically, you're the...
Journalist who reported on KPA brutality lived in a building nearby. See if you can find his apartment. It might contain valuable information we could use against the Norks.
Brady, it's Heather. Those parts are useful, but I'll need more. Keep scavenging. Hopefully you'll get the rest of what I need. Components. I can definitely work with those, but I still need a few more. Keep going. You almost have everything I need. Brady, this will help build support in the district.
Please be more careful.
Level 3 passes need to be returned to Central before leaving the premises.
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Brady. This will show people that the Norks can be beaten.
No. Brady, the transceiver is somewhere inside that department. Get in there and hack the KPA network. I can use their signal to work on how to best communicate with our Goliath once it's operational.
Philadelphia can be an example, a beacon to this nation's other great cities. Let's show America how to move things forward.
Whatever you need, I got it.
Only fear keeps us apart. Everything moves. Everything!
Anything I can help you with? You look a little lost. You okay? Hey, I know you, don't I? Please, no resistance stunts. People get hurt.
Collaborate with your peacekeepers to ensure your safety. Where are you? Your peacekeepers are backed by Apex technology. Innovating for your safety.
Gun, get back.
That's it, Brady! I'll have plenty of components now. Great work. Bring all of the parts back to me so I can get started on deciphering them.
bosses always have the chance for internal promotion. Rise to the top. Be the hero of your community.
Hey, friend. See you around.
Yeah, just run me over.
No. Not like that. This one goes there, and that one goes there. Got it? Great. Thanks, Brady. These'll work perfectly. Now I can use them as a template for figuring out the more complex Goliath architecture.
Hey, Heather, I need you to run the new diagnostic on the hacking software. It's...
Not now. Brady just brought me the seeker parts I asked for. Now I can finally interface with the Goliath brain and start rewriting its command language.
Brady, it's Crawford. I have news on the Goliaths. But there's been a complication. I'm sending my apartment location to your phone. Come over as soon as possible.